5 seconds and four. And that'll do it. Saskatchewan champions again.
Last season ended in a bit of tragic fashion, and I really own that. I thought I cost us a championship, to be honest with you. And I apologize to the guys after last season, and it meant a lot to me to come out tonight with a big performance and bring a championship back to this organization, this franchise. Man, you can't beat this. This is surreal. I know. Thank you. Thank you. I'm making some of the best memories of my life. I know it's the same for this whole team. This is unbelievable, and it's all thanks to the fans in Saskatoon and Rush Nation. Thank you.
These memories that Chris Corbeil speaks of are still being made. It has been a whirlwind few days for the Rush after winning their third NLL championship in the last 4 years. And while the Cup has been making its rounds, one of the truly special moments for the team was sharing the win with the rest of Rush Nation. One day after beating the Rochester Nighthawks to take home the NLL Cup, they were out sharing that moment with the rest of their fans. The fans who, as Corbeil said, made this season so special.
Who would have thought 3 years ago that the amazing people of Saskatchewan, and that's what this is about, you guys, would have created something so great and something to be proud of nationwide to once again show what Saskatchewan is made of.
About 1,000 fans came out to the rally to take pictures with the Cup and their favorite players. There's plenty of excitement as the dream the team had from the start was now a reality. While the Cup will continue to tour around Saskatoon, it was this moment, the one that the players and their incredible fans got to share together, that truly mattered. The fans that have been there from day one, that have supported this team through all the tough fights and hard losses, and it was all worth it because the Rush are once again National Lacrosse League champions. For NLL Productions, I'm Mia Gordon.